The message I prepared for today was totally different. And this morning, the Lord Jesus said, "You are going in a different route." I was thinking about talking the good will of the Lord, the 7 years of blessing that is coming your way, starting in a few days in 2014. But he said, "Sternly, talk about these 7 countries. What will happen? What will happen to them in 2014? And he wants me to start by his statement saying China, Russia, Syria, Afghanistan, North Korea, Iraq, and Iran are the countries where my wrath shall manifest itself. They will encounter in 2014 many natural disasters. For some time now, I have been watching them with utter contempt. Injustice, exploitation, corruption, thefts, murders, and mass killing have become their lifestyle. Pride and risky business practices will cause a financial breakdown in the Chinese stock market. The effect of it will consume the economy of many other countries." And the Lord said, "Every year I give you something where people would know that you are called by my name." In this statement, I remember last year, he identified 4 countries where 3 natural disasters will happen. Hallelujah. And we know what happened. This year, he identified 7 countries of his wrath. And in the statement, he said why he is mad. He is totally upset. He's been watching them with utter contempt. Because in those countries, there are right now going on injustice. Imagine living in those countries. I want you who are listening, if you have a friend that are from these countries, alert them. Because God will bring those governments to their knees, especially in the year 2014. Exploitation, and the Lord explained, they exploit the people. They are so corrupted there. They are taking bribes to the point of thievery. They are killing people who dare to go against them. And we see Syria, mass killing over there. And nobody can say anything or intervene. This is, the Lord said, their lifestyle. And one little thing. You are going, get ready. And this is how you will know that I am indeed the praying apostle of the Lord. When you see the Chinese stock market crash in the year 2014. My God. And the Lord Jesus gave me that scripture in Psalm 7 verse 11 saying, God is a righteous judge. That means Jesus is a righteous judge. A God who expresses his wrath every day. My God. I said, oh, this scripture was in the Bible. The Lord Jesus, the judge of the Almighty God, is expressing his wrath every day. The wicked can tell you that. You Christian who want to sin and disrespect him and plan to disrespect him in 2014, you will get what you deserve, because God is terrifying the wicked every day. Especially, he will put his mark and dip on those seven countries. You are going to hear so many things. Total devastation. They will not have enough money. The devastation will be so extraordinary. And they will know. This is the hand of the Lord that is heavy upon their necks. Human rights violations and abuses will lead in many of these seven countries to civil unrest. And we know what's going on in Syria already. This thing is going to be finalized. But the Lord said, there are two countries, and he's seriously mad at those two, China and Russia, think that they have managed to grasp the control of globalization. For sometimes, the United States as a country was the voice of reason. Now, they have become powerless and unable to dictate the course of governments and democracy throughout the world. And we know who to blame. Those wars. We spend money that we do not have, and we have those filthy politicians worry about their pockets with fighting each other in this country, and they cannot realize that they have lost their power and effectiveness in the world. And we see those mass killing right under our nose. We cannot do didn't say anything about it. China and Russia use their veto power to allow this to go on. And I said to my Lord, this is what you want me to speak about today. He said, yes. Let us know. At the onset of the year 2040, they will hear what I'm about to do to them. Release my word. And starting today, they are under my judgment. I know some of you, you are going to write me. Oh, indeed, you are called by God. You are the praying apostle. But I remember in 2014, in 2010, in a TV network, they said, is anything good can come from hating? Woo! And the Lord said, don't panic. They said, is anything good can come from Nazareth? They said, there is a little guy in Florida mixing voodoo with the gospel. This is why he knows about all these things. But I remember one of them was in the conversation. You may remember when I talk about the purge in 2010 coming, that the Lord is going to do a purge. I can tell you, many people, the landscape of evangelism is changing. And you young people, you think you can follow the whole order? This is a new order. Time for the manifestation of God on earth. You must reach for greater spirituality. This is the only way now to serve the Lord and to please Him. And He said, one of the reasons that is going to bring punishment, hallelujah, in those countries, He said, read for them. Romans 1, verse 18. And in Romans 1, verse 18, here's the clue. The wrath of God is being revealed from heaven against all the godlessness and wickedness of men who suppress the truth by their wickedness. In those countries right now, hallelujah, there is a godlessness going on. Those leaders, they think they are God. They have the right to do whatever they want to the people. In their wickedness, they want to suppress the truth. That's the same thing. You see, God is killing off so many old preachers. They suppress the truth. They distort the truth. They have people living in fairy tale. This week, a sister said, I never know God answered prayer so quickly. I said, yes. It's all about you agreeing with me. Hallelujah. And you will see. The prophecies come to pass in your life. When God releases a word, I believe it. I come in agreement with it. And it will come to pass. And if it is something that is concerning you, you come in agreement with me. After God in heaven made a decree concerning you, You agree with me after hearing it. It will come to pass in your life. And it was an answer in less than 24 hours. And she sent me 4 emails. Praising God. And he said, and she said, if God can do that so quickly. And she has her list going on. She said, here's the list. Agree with me. Because she knows now the prayer of agreement, the power of God being revealed in His Word, through His Word, concerning mankind and these 7 countries in 2014. Get ready to see what the Lord going to do. He's going to bring them on their knees so they may know that there is a God in heaven and He is indeed a righteous church, and He expresses His wrath every day. I leave you with this word in Jesus' name. Amen.
The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because He has anointed me to preach the gospel to the world, to heal the sick, to pray for the afflicted, and reveal unto them the purpose of God for their lives. Surely, the Sovereign Lord does nothing without revealing His plan to His servants, the prophets. The Lord wants me to give you an opportunity to be a part of His movement through Lord Jesus' house of prayer. According to Malachi 3 verse 8 to 12, you can do so by sending your tithes and offering online or to the address listed on our website. All tithes and offering are prayed over, and whatever words the Spirit will bring forth, these I will report, and the Lord promised to bless you and to open for you the floodgates of heaven. Remember, we are here for you to help you turn your house into a house of prayer. Amen and amen.